سيدنا جابر بن عبد الله رضي الله تعالى narrates that the beloved and blessed Prophet صلى الله تعالى عليه وسلم said, in Ramadan, my ummah has been gifted with five such things that were not given to any Prophet عليه السلام before me. Number one, on the first night of Ramadan, Allah Azza wa Jal showers His special mercy upon them. And the one upon whom Allah Tabaraka wa Ta'ala showers His special mercy, he will never be punished. Subhanallah. And number two, in the evening, Allah Azza wa Jal loves the smell emanating from their mouths due to hunger more than even musk, more than even khushbu. Subhanallah Azza wa Jal. And number three, angels, they pray for dua e maghfira, dua of forgiveness for that person every day and every night. Subhanallah Azza wa Jalla. And number four, Allah Tabaraka wa Ta'ala orders the heavens to be adorned for His righteous people and says, soon they will get rid of the grief of the world and they will find peace in my house and my bounties. Subhanallah Azza wa Jalla. And number five, on the last night of Ramadan al-Mubarak, Allah Tabaraka wa Ta'ala forgives all of them. Subhanallah Azza wa Jalla. Standing up a person and asked, Ya Rasulullah Azza wa Jalla wa Sallallahu Ta'ala wa Sallam, is that Laylatul Qadr? Beloved Rasul alayhi salatu wasalam replied, no. Do you not see that a laborer is given his wage when he finishes his job? Subhanallah. So my dear Islam viewers of Madani channel, MashaAllah Azza wa Jal, one can see the bounties, the blessings, the mercy of Allah Tabaraka wa Ta'ala descending upon the ummah of the beloved Rasul alayhi salatu wasalam on this special occasion of Ramadan al-Mubarak. So subhanAllah Azza wa Jal, do not lose hope on the mercy of Allah Tabaraka wa Ta'ala. If you have reached this month, you have reached the month which is full of the bounties of Allah Tabaraka, full of the mercy of Allah Tabaraka wa Ta'ala. And we are hopeful inshaAllah Azza wa Jal, nobody, no ashik of the beloved Rasul alayhi salatu wasalam is going to go empty handed in this Mubarak month, inshallah tabarak wa ta'ala.
Sallu ala al-habib sallallahu ta'ala ala muhammad. Mujhe apni aur sari duniya ke logon ki islah ki koshish karni hai, inshallah.